You have probably heard of sea level rise. This means that the average height of the sea changes. This video explains its consequences. Every year, the sea level rises about 3 millimeters. This is mainly caused by melting ice. Let's take a closer look at melting sea ice. About 90% of the sea ice is underwater. When this ice melts and becomes liquid water again, it shrinks slightly. The water has a higher density than ice. As a result, the water now takes up exactly the space that is released by the melted ice. In short, as sea ice melts, the meltwater takes up the space of the ice that has melted. When sea ice melts, the sea level does not rise. However, the melting of sea ice has other consequences. Less sunlight is reflected, making it warmer and allowing even more ice to melt. High waves of the sea are also blocked, making the sea more violent. Melting sea ice can also affect ocean currents. The melting of land ice does affect sea level rise. When land ice melts, the water eventually enters the sea and the total amount of water increases, causing sea levels to rise. Global sea levels are rising approximately 1 millimeter per year due to the melting of the Greenland ice sheet and approximately 1 millimeter per year due to the melting of the Antarctic ice sheet. If the Greenland ice sheet would melt completely, global sea levels would rise about 7 meters. But if the Antarctic ice sheet melted, global sea levels would rise about 70 meters. However, it is unlikely that the entire Antarctic ice sheet will melt completely. All other glaciers on Earth, such as the glaciers on Alaska, in the Alps or in the south of the Andes, also contribute to sea level rise. But this is relatively small in comparison to the ice on Greenland and Antarctica. Another reason that the sea level is rising is because the water expands. Climate change is causing the Earth's temperature to rise. As a result, the water heats up. The water expands, causing the global sea level to rise an extra millimeter per year. In short, the global sea level rises 3 millimeters every year, and that has consequences, especially for low-lying countries.